It was 25 years ago when the wings of death came along, spread out on the ocean far and wide. A great ship sailed away with her passengers so gay to never, never reach the other side. Sailing out to win her fame, the Titanic was her name, when she had sailed 500 miles from shore. Many passengers and her crew down with that old canoe. They all went down to never ride no more. This great ship's built by man, that is why she could not stand. She could not sink, was the cry from one and all. But an iceberg ripped her side, and it cut down all her pride. They found the hand of God was in it all. Sailing out to win her fame, Titanic was her name. She had sailed 500 miles from shore. Many passengers and her crew went down with that old canoe. They all went down to never ride no more. Titanic sails today on life's sea, you're far away. Jesus Christ can help you safely through. Just obey his great command, over there you'll safely land. You'll never go down with that old canoe. Sailing out to win her fame, the Titanic was her name, when she had sailed 500 miles from shore. Many passengers and her crew went down with that old canoe. They all went down to never ride no more. If you think that you are wise, then you need not be surprised if the hand of God should stop you on life's sea. If you go on with your sin, you will find out in the end that you are just as foolish as can be. Sailing out to win her fame, Titanic was her name, when she had sailed 500 miles from shore. Many passengers and her crew went down with that old canoe. They all went